This, ladies and gentlemen, is Evil Genius. Okay, so... Oh, hello. Oh, this is Evil Genius. This is some of the people... Oh, hang on, we got a fight going on. Kill them. Kill them all. Just shoot them all. And please kill the tourist. God's sake. And that stupid tourist. Just punch him. Him too. Thank you. What? Anyway, so the idea is essentially evil-based design. So, this is the first island where you end up having your evil base. And you essentially get to build certain areas. So, it's kind of like The Sims, but what happens is this is all empty rock and you have to empty it all out. Now, the idea essentially is you have your evil genius base and your idea is to take over the world and hold the world to hostage so that you basically rule the world. So... Now, what you get as a result of that, damn it, I've got to go in and get some more people. What you get as a result of that is you get various missions. Now, you've got here notoriety, as you can see, I'm currently hateful, 134, all the way up to 500, which is evil genius. So this is the essentially the world as it is. And there are missions all over the place that we can use to get certain people and kidnap certain people and all that kind of stuff. Now, do we need to kidnap the militia? The militia leader, yes we do. He's next on our list. And so what you get is you get various different types of minions. You start off with the basic worker minion, these guys here, yeah? And then you can train them into valets whose job it is to... They're social minions and their job is to put out fires and basically look after people. You've got the technicians whose job it is to repair everything. And then you've got the guard whose job it is to shoot everyone. And then it goes up to more advanced minions. So like here, these are scientists. Now, what happens with the scientists... You know what? We're going to set that to a level 1 door. Now, what also happens here, right... is you can see here that these are... This is an Uber trap, okay? I'll explain what the Uber trap is in 1 second. There we go. Now, these are gas blowers, and they blow people away, or push people away. So we'll shut that door, level 3 behind them. And they're going to have that tourist in there, and they're going to keep going round. Now, every time they go through a trap, you get money for it, you see? And so every time these people fly around, watch the money, see? See, the money goes up. Now, if you have 20 or 30 people in here, you generate money pretty quickly, okay? So, that's going to be a level 3 door. Now, level 2 doors... Let's make this simple. Level 1 doors open for everyone, okay? See, level 1 doors, anyone can use this door. Level 2, only your minions and your henchmen can use this door. Level 3 means only your evil self, which is that guy, can use it. And level 4 means that what will happen is, let's just put that to level 2 so we can get that stupid woman in. Level 4 essentially means that people will stand guard outside it. Your guards will stand guard outside it. So you can see here, see that guard is standing guard. And the reason for that... Yeah, sorry guys. The reason for that is to funnel everybody through this corridor. So, Anyway, I need to get 10,000 per minute, sustain the cash row for 5 minutes, because that is what's required. Here, loot and pillage. Here we go, see? So. That's nearly done. And then, we'll start pillaging and looting. Oh, there's Mariana Mamba. She is a super agent. Which means she could be a problem. Which means we are probably going to have to get rid of that area there at some point. There's the scientists. This is where the scientists work. They go in there, they look around for things, and then they do research. So, here we go. That guy's stuck there. He's a bug, so don't worry about it. Now, you can see here, this is a three-width corridor. The reason for that is that these things have effects. And you can see area of effect there. And each of these minions has various different stats, see? So as they walk past all of these things, these stats actually get increased. So like that there, is got in there to keep everybody focused on the job in hand. And that obviously does their loyalty, and it does their intelligence, and also their attention. So that's a wonderful item, and that's the Ark of the Covenant, so. News.
This is a Patriot World Service broadcast. General Gunfleet of the Patriot Council has today issued a warning to all American citizens after the recent string of kidnappings. The general urged all citizens to take basic self-preservation measures, such as not accepting candy from strangers. And now the weather.
Can't argue with that. Right, let's give it that because that device has been stolen. Now, those guys continuing to earn me money, which is great. Now, what's going on here? Oh, that's that guy, so we don't have to worry about that. We have some troops coming in this direction. Oh, hello. Montego Perez Solia. Taking a look. What is he? Oh, he's a smash investigator. Well, he's going to get smashed up quite quickly. So, let's see. The mercenary guy should be brought here for interrogation, and then we'll be able to build mercenaries, which is great. Now, that's the only drawback I have with my design, is the fact that these people end up standing on guard on either side of the door, which is slightly annoying. You can't really stop it. But, you know, at least I have people standing right next to my gold, and these guys can literally just go straight through that door and then, you know, stand there if they want to. So, it's a minor annoyance, but it's not the end of the world. Well, hoo-ah, indeed.
Prisoner interrogation order confirmed. Awaiting interrogation
on search. Oh dear, where's the evil laugh? The evil laugh is everywhere. Oh, frogman. Ladies and gentlemen, attack. This is why we have the corridor of death. We're attacking frogman. Get him, grandma. Die, frogman. Down go the frogman. We shall have no necessary frogging here, thank you. We'll put that at level 4 just to make sure nobody goes in there and so that people stand guard outside it. So, we have had an attack of the frogmen. And here is interrogation. And this guy is going to turn into a merc. And then bingo. We turn that up. Like that. Right, what we do is we turn that up so we get more minions in. And then What we need to do is build somewhere for him to train with. So, if we take that out and then put in the heavy rifle shooting range here, that might just work. So that should be removed. We might be able to put it in there, we might have to put it there, we'll see. There we go.
Object has been ordered.
So that now been ordered. You see here, area of effect, keep them all focused, and then we don't have to worry about that. So, five guards, can we do it, is the question. Yes, I think we can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And the scientist to hide it. And then we need workers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. A couple of those. And the scientist to hide it. So that's what we're working on there. And then, hiding. So we need to get 10,000 and hold it for 5 minutes. So that's the direction. Now, when you get missions and you give missions to these guys, you'll see them all then start to run out of the base because they're going off to do what they need to do. So we can probably leave that at, like, generating the troops very quickly. Oh, hello. What do we have here?
Oh.
Goddamn frogs. Damn frogmen attacking me. But fortunately, the cavalry's coming.
Intruder detected on security network.
Him too.
Intruder tagged for terminating.
What are you running out there for? He's here, you fools. I'll just kill him already. See, now they're just shooting my soldiers as they leave. And that pisses me off. See? Come on, Grandma.
Oh, yes. Discipline must be maintained.
Absolutely. Go. Come on, Grandma.
Intruder tagged for termination.
There we go.
Intruder detected on security network.
That should make the guards attack. There we go. Grandma's done her work. Good girl. Get in there, Grandma. And as my soldiers die, so they'll be made. More of them will be made. There's Grandma with the old ball and chain. Dead. As indeed they should be. We take no prisoners. And the way I see it, if you want to leave my organisation, you're welcome to. But you will leave it in a body bag. There are no employees' rights in this organisation. Just the right to do. The right thing to do is to do as you're told. The wrong thing to do is the opposite, I suppose. So, we still haven't got the helicopter out there yet. Now, if we do stealing there, and then we do stealing is fine there. Where can we do it? We can do it there, can't we? And then we can also steal there. And we can steal there. Put two in there. 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 Two down in Australia. Here we go. Right, so we should then start having enough people. But let's do that mission. So let's find out. Oh, research possibilities. Excellent. So we're going to pay and we're going to put that on there. Because maybe we'll get a better power device as a result of that. You're more than welcome. You're more than welcome to have a general strike, and here is the meeting room, which is where all strikers can wait for our eventual response. Or you can meet the other strikers. It's entirely up to you.
Good evening. This is a World Service broadcast. There is increasing evidence that the evil organization is trying to reassemble an infamous Red Indian totem pole. After the totem pole was looted by colonial ethnographers and carved up into four sections, a curse was placed on it by the tribal elder. Legend has it that if the pieces are reunited, the curse will be lifted.
So there we go. Now we've just got over 11,000. And we've still got more troops coming out to do more stealing. So hopefully we will be able to hold it in that regard. Oh, we got to put some down here as well. No, that's not true, actually. Cadets have more rights than minions. Because if they want to leave the 77Y, they're entitled to leave the 77Y. And they are allowed to leave the 77Y. In, unharmed. Sadly, that's not true with this organisation. You either join for life, or you leave for death. It's entirely up to you. There you go, a bit of training going on here. No, no one's allowed to have more brains than me. I am the evil genius for a reason. So, oh look, this dense bint is now looking to try and get out. But if we keep that door as a level 3, she'll probably end up wanting to look back at it again. There we go, see? If we change that to a level 1, she'll walk back through again. And then we change that to a level 3, and she's back in again. That's why I love the forces of justice. They are dim as hell. See you later, girls. Oh, God. More frogs? No. Oh, Chinese, by the looks of it. Shadowing target.
Good evening. This Good evening. Is a World Service broadcast.
Hello.
There is increasing evidence that the evil organization is trying to reassemble an infamous Red Indian totem pole.
No!
After the totem pole was looted by colonial ethnographers and carved up into four sections, a curse was placed on it by the tribal elder. Legend has it that if the...
Now, the reason I'm putting it here is because this freezer area stops the area of effect, and it's a negative area of effect. Say hello, Grandma.
Warning, hostile presence detected in base.
if you were Rear Admiral of the Viking Navy, according to my evil genius plans, I would not fear you.
New objects are available for purchase.
Because your second in command would be one of my minions, which means I could assassinate you at will. Your wife will come in the next day and find out that your ship has been inserted in your nose. So. Oh god, kill that bloody tourist already. It's starting to annoy me now.
You have to be cruel to me! Cruel!
Love that grandma, she's awesome. Come on, granny! Get out here and assassinate these idiots. Yes!
Spare the rod! It's for their own good!
Uh-oh. That's a problem. That's a big problem.
Who wants a smacked bottom?
God. So, we've got to bin this. Can I build the guns? No, I can't yet. Damn it. Hope the power doesn't disappear too much. Might be able to get away with it. Damn close, man. Damn close. And that's going to be an issue. Damn it. Destroy that entire room. Now, the question I'm wondering is how much does the disguise power generator generate? So let's get rid of that and then put a disguise power generator in there.
Power is important. If you
of course power's important, you stupid, stupid machine. There we go.
Order confirmed.
She does have a few interesting weapons, yes, that's true. But as a result of that, we need to build fast the super agent containment room. Then we shall put in standard door for the time being.
Order confirmed.
And the time clock.
Object has been ordered. Object purchase order confirmed.
And one of those on the other
side.
Object
has been ordered.
Okay, so. Maybe I can get Mariana What's-Her-Face in here. That would be nice. Oh, God.
Kill tag issued. Intruder detected on security network.
Oh dear, he doesn't seem well. Let's move that to there just to... She's probably here, isn't she? Yep, there she is. Hello, girl. Okay, so they've been dealt with. The only drawback... Oh, you know what? I wonder... I might be able to do it if I turn that into a power area.
New home build order confirmed.
Can I get that in there? Damn it! Arse.
Room blueprint cancelled.
Know what I'm thinking? Get rid of the infirmary, put another one in there, and then make the infirmary smaller. So, what we'll do is we'll go in here. Great. Power plant to there.
Room construction underway.
And then we'll create infirmary.
Room construction unpaused.
There. Like so.
New home build order confirmed.
And that should offset it at least a little bit.
Room construction unpaused.
But my concern is the fact that I don't have turrets. Oh, hello, boys. Ah, here he comes. But that's level one, they should sneak in. The trouble is these guys are in danger of damaging things, that's the problem. Screw it. Die. Is our girl. The trouble is she will destroy that flipping place. Absolutely butcher it. So, what are our options here? I'm still stealing shit, which is good. We need to do some Michonis. Four technicians, put five in there, and six workers, we'll put 10, I think, in. And we've got seven guards there, so we're okay. So what we'll do then is we'll start getting everybody plotting. So plot, plot, there's nobody there. Plot, there's no one there either. Plot. Nobody there? Jesus. Plot, damn you. Plot like you've never plotted before. Plot fest. Let's see what's going on. There we go. Let's see if...
Intruder tagged for psychological weakness.
Let's get her.
Intruder detected on security network.
So there we go, they're going to try and psychologically weaken her. Slow her down a little bit, we'll have to wait and see how that turns out. Now, how much power does that produce? 15 power. 15 power. Okay. You see that because of these have started to wear, because they don't have enough power to go green, so to speak, if you know what I'm saying. So, where's this guy? Here we go. So he's going to basically butter her up. Even though she doesn't have that particularly good shoes, but we'll see. As you can see, her attention is being taken down. And these guys are about to be taken down as well. So. Those guys continuing to go round and round in circles. Training complete, being completed. Place. Oh, good. Oh, bad. We'll see. We'll see if it gets rid of that bar. I hope it does. Because there's a power thingy going in there if it does. Yes, you beauty.
Object purchase order confirmed.
You bloody beauty. Put a pharmacy booth there and
there. Object purchase order confirmed.
There we go. Might as well put the remaining ones in.
Object has been ordered.
Like so. Shit's on fire. This is not good. See what I mean? This is just brutal. Trying to kill everybody who's going along that damn corridor now. So I'll probably end up losing all my flipping now. See, look.
Yeah.
See, look, she's... annoying woman. Thanks, Luna. Appreciate that, man. So she's just going to run around assassinating people now. And she's damn good at it.
Emergency! Power shortage! All power-consuming objects offline!
Oh great, which basically means all the friggin' doors open. Get her out of there. So hopefully this guy will say I want this build.
This is vital to my plan.
Yeah. So he should actually build that as a priority. So let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. Oh shit. That'd be why. Oh crikey. There we go. But we're currently running on battery power, which is why all the doors haven't opened yet. And that the Uber trap is still running. But the problem is these things are starting to run out of power. Built. Please get that stuff built. Right, where is she? Ah, good, she's been taken outside. Fantastic, that's what I wanted. tourists again. How are we doing here? Well, we're plotting out some good stuff here. Let's do that one, because it's only 1 minute. Let's plot some out there as well. Now we've got nobody left there. But we do have options here. Obliterate Nashville. We shall see. And collateral damage. And there we go. So there she is. Lying down on the job. Damn it, she's waking up. Oh well. So let's see how many of these guys we've got left. We've still got 15. Well, 11 of 15, so it's not too bad. But now you can see the power here is being rebuilt. And then the power there.
Attention, citizens. This is an official broadcast from Hammer's headquarters in Moscow. Hammer is here to keep you safe from our enemies, but we need you all to perform your civic duties for us to operate successfully. Earlier today, a cabal of villains perpetrated an atrocity in the motherland. If you know anything about this event, or suspect anyone of being involved, you must contact your local Hammer official immediately.
Immediately. You heard him. So we got power back.
Object has been ordered.
Now, what happens with What's-Her-Face? She's over here. No, she's not. Is she there? No, it's still those guys. So maybe she's left. Oh God, that'd be too much to ask for. Maybe she's left. Oh God, soldiers. And it's the Russians. So, let's see. Let's put this little fella here.
The perfect plan will form there.
Well, quite.
Intruder tagged for termination.
But that's level one to get in there. Come on, tourists, you're supposed to go in there. Bastards. Okay, so they'll continue to go around. Wonderful. His bodyguard remains outside because she's clearly stupid. Okay, stupid. Okay. But the issue, power, has been dealt with. And now we've got to deal with these guys. So yeah, another 4 minutes of this. And then we'll do some Kerbal, I think, and see how I get on. Okay. Go, that's the thing we stole recently. Plot. Oh, what's this? Oh. We need 4 mercs for that, and we've got 8, so that's good. So, what we'll do is we'll go after this one. 10. And technicians, we'll take 2 technicians, and then we'll take 5 of those guys, and then we'll take 5 of those, and then we'll hide them all. Okay, let's see how we get on. Oh, is that her? No, it's not, thank God.
Warning, high security door breached.
So that will be, yes, of course, that breached that door there. And she's seen nothing, see? Absolutely nothing. So she's probably going to go back to base. Correction, she's seen something, damn it. So here come the forces of good. The forces of punch up. Obviously, no chivalry here. There are no males or females in this situation. It is just, are you an enemy or are you a friend? And to be fair, most of them are dead. So it's kind of irrelevant, really. Anyway. We might have to wait until these Russians have been dealt with. Before we actually end the game.
Very well.
No, not there, you fool.
Careful.
There we go. As soon as they get to there, we can do it, I reckon. Here we go. Hello, boys. Welcome to the base.
Bow down before Lord Kane.
That's his special ability, so he makes them all scared. Run away. Good old Lord Kane. They will come back, it will stop working eventually.
Death, is that an order? It is beneath me, but it will be done.
Come on, Gran. Now the thing is if for whatever reason these guys get hit by a super agent, they lose a life at this level. If they lose three lives, they die.
They will, of course, die.
As of course they should.
Who's been naughty then? Time for the medicine.
Maggots, they will perish.
Okay. Probably get one guy back. Oh, she got incapped. Oh well. Never mind. Oh goodness. Let me guess. Yeah, more Russians. Them Russians don't like you messing with their stuff, do they? They really do not like it up them. So. That's why I want turrets, so I can just put turrets outside here, and turrets everywhere, and turrets everywhere! Okay. So, is she back? No, she's not. So, I think we are going to end it there for the time being, boys and girls.